जहाँ से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा, सारे जहाँ से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा। हम बुलबुले हैं इसकी, ये गुलसिता हमारा हमारा, सारे जहाँ से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा। हम बुलबुले हैं इसकी, ये गुलसिता हमारा हमारा, सारे जहाँ से अच्छा। पर्वत वो सबसे ऊंचा हम साया आसमां का, पर्वत वो सबसे ऊंचा हम साया आसमां का। वो संतरी हमारा, वो पासबा हमारा हमारा, सारे जहाँ से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमारा, सारे जहाँ से अच्छा।
फ्लैग सल्यूट, ऑर्डर।
जन गण मन अधिनायक, जय हिंद भारत भाग्य विधाता। पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा, द्राविड़ उत्कल बंगा, विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा, उज्जल जलधि तरंगा। तव शुभ नामे जागे, तव शुभ आशीष मांगे, गाहे तव जय गाथा। जन गण मंगल दायक, जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता। जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे।
हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे to every one of you. On August 15th, 1947, India became an independent nation from the British rule. As India celebrates her 75th Independence Day and 74 years of freedom from foreign domination, we remember with love and respect all our pioneer leaders and the freedom fighters who participated in the struggle for independence. According to Nelson Mandela, to be free is not merely to cast one's chains, but to live in a way that respects and enhances the freedom of others. It is true, India is a constitutionally independent, free country. It makes each one of us proud to be a citizen of the largest democratic nation in the world. But even after 74 years of self-rule, a few questions pop up in our minds. Let's hear few such questions.
Hi, I'm Najla. I represent Jammu and Kashmir. Are we truly liberated and free?
I am Pooja. I represent Bihar. Are we free to lead a lawful, decent and fear-free life?
I am Amita from West Bengal. Is my freedom respected by my authorities?
I am Sanskriti from God's own country, Kerala. Do I in turn respect the freedom of my fellow citizens?
I'm Shritika, representing the state of Tamil Nadu. Can we have education without discrimination?
I'm Soumya Kumar from Gujarat.
I'm Tanish from Gujarat. Can we have universal declaration on human rights?
Good day to all. I'm Shri Ruba from class 9B. I'm representing my state, Karnataka. Now, I'm going to ask you a question. Will our country be free from black money and corruption?
I am Deekshita, representing Andhra Pradesh. Can we have a society where I'm free to speak my mind without fear of oppression and harassment?
Hi everyone, I'm Harshanand of 9C and I'm representing the state of Chhattisgarh. Will all fellow citizens of my country get access to food, clean water and healthcare?
I am Ridhan, representing the state of Maharashtra. Namaste. Will our country save female children and stop abortions solely because the fetus is female? Jai Maharashtra.
I am Ganan Anum from Punjab, and I want to know if we can have gender equality without discrimination at the hands of parents and teachers in the upbringing of the children of our country.
I am Taman. I represent Rajasthan. Can we have stringent steps to stop rape and save the victims?
I am Amy Santos. I will represent Uttar Pradesh. Will child labor be truly banned in our country?
Do we have the freedom of religion only on paper but in reality?
I'm Daksh Devaya from Kuh. Do I have freedom, the ability to live a life of dignity and to act on one's convictions without external pressure?
Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken into fragments by the narrow domestic walls, where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless striving stretches its arms towards perfection, where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert sand of dead habits, where the mind is led forward by thee into ever-widening thought and action into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake.
Dear friends, here I am with the modern Tagorean prayer for the 21st century. A roof over the head, food on the plates, basic healthcare and education for every Indian, secularism without hypocrisy, liberal thinking devoid of elitism, nationalism that respects our men and women in uniform. Into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake. Thank you.
Do we have answers? If freedom means the ability to live a life of dignity and to act on one's convictions without external pressure and retribution, we are still far away from this great deal. As we bask in the glory of independent India of 75 years, we need to work towards that freedom where all live in harmony, happiness and well-being. Jai Hind.